Welcome to channel sosamrin. I detail the calibration of electronic balance. Before the calibration will be to check the capacity 5 kg, and resolution 0.01 gram, yes. And this is the class 2, yes, and have to the serial number is okay, yeah. Okay. Will be to calibration. I will be to check the weight in the balance reading. Yeah. Before we will to turn on the electronic balance. Yeah. All of the electronic balance is you don't know is have to good or not good, because you don't know if have to correct or incorrect. Yeah. The first you will be to do the calibration, and so we need to turn on the electronic balance this way. Yeah, it's stable, and now I check the standard weight. Yeah, I check to the kilogram. Yeah, the balance will be to width 999.39. It's for this display, so you is a 999.4, and check 2 kg, yeah, and will be to show 1998.82. This the loss, yeah, loss not good, yeah. Okay, this I check the 5 kg, but he show is 4997.59. Yeah, it's not good, because the balance is reading not 5 kg. Yeah, display so 4997.54. I will be to check the manual. This the electronic balance will be to check the key turn off, yeah, before the calibration. Okay, now I press hold key. Yeah, I turn on. Yeah, okay, wait. Wait. Okay. Yeah, it's show the key count. Now, the balance is the show the 2 kg. Yeah, I will to input the standard 2 kg on the pen. Yeah, this way is okay. The balance is so 2 kg, yeah, or 2000 gram. Yeah, this weight we have to we have to done. Yeah. Well, yeah, it's okay. This balance will be too stable, but it will be to change unit because it have to use two units. Yeah, now I change the unit to gram. Yeah. Okay. I hold it here. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, I check the 2 kg standard. It's okay. The balance is display. So is the 2 kg.